So guys, after a stroll over the Pratamnak Beach Road, Jamtian Beach Road, we have decided to come get some massage. Bunny, you're gonna give a massage?
Yeah.
So there's a nice massage store here that we've tried before. We think it's good, so we're gonna give that a shot. And then afterwards, how things would go remains unknown at this moment. But you are along with us. Find a parking spot and we head that way. All right, so here we are heading to the massage place. You put your mask on and then you take it off when you get into the massage. But it's just the way to getting into the store. Here we are. These are the rates. Hello. All right, so we're not gonna record it, but here is what it looks like. Alright guys, we did it. I had a fantastic massage. Bunny seems to have had the same thing. Did you like your massage?
Yeah.
Was it good?
She's really good.
She's very good. Okay. Mine was fantastic. Best I ever had, actually. Totally surprised by this, but I am thinking to book her again, and we'll see about that. She was really helpful, and she thinks and acts, so she gets it very well. Very pro. Anyway. We're not sure where we're going yet, but you're coming with us. Hey y'all, we are heading towards the night market here in Pattaya. Which is called the Thepprasit market. No, I was just telling we're heading to the night market. Glasses with this way.
I want to buy something here.
Oh, okay. So, we are buying something here. It's a mystery. Bunny's getting shades. $3.50, just about $10, $11.
I'll get these yellow glasses for my motorcycle on a sunny day. So all these fake glasses is just about $11, $12. No, actually $10, $20. That's 50 bucks. So very cheap. I think he's trying to get his money back. Something like a little food court here. You can get something to eat and pick a table and buy some food. Roasted chicken, I believe, it's very popular here. Crowds are just hanging on. Yeah, bun is going for a local delicacy here, some kind of local dish. So one dish here, one of those dishes is just about $1.10, even those salads. Getting some pineapples as well. Here. This is like live shrimp. Mm. You fish them out and you eat them alive.
That is beef.
Oh, this
beef
is grilled beef. So the pineapples were just about $1.20. Everything is here, all types of food that you might like. Skewer of grilled beef for $10. Skewer of grilled beef or chicken for 10 baht, which is about, I don't know, 3 cents. Okay, so apparently we're getting coconut as well. She's making fresh coconut for us here in the back. Tasting the pineapples. She's working our coconut here in the back. We're making fresh ones without sugar because this got sugar. There is literally anything and everything you can think about to eat is here. Anything. Or drink for that matter. Food and drink. Everything is here, everything is very cheap. Strawberries,
pineapple.
Yes. My dinner tonight is just fruits because I had a big lunch. I almost had a whole pizza, so I cannot eat all of that. We are done with the daily activities, which was completely unplanned. I had no idea. We were just going about the day. So now done, we are heading back home to eat and just get some rest. Catch you next time.